Why wasn't Jesus born in modern-day America? Because God couldn't find three wise men and a virgin. Angry upvote. Swear I saw this posted by someone else within the hour. I feel like I've seen this before. This got me. I don't think this is a dad joke though. As a non-Christian, I'd say it's because he'd be cancelled by outraged Christians. Back then there were probably only three wise men, and the virgin was 14 years old. Dang nice joke. Lots of virgins on Reddit. R boomer humor.